jungle fox. Aha! Snipes tiny right there. And got a snipe on Cortex too. Oh, I'm sniping people left, right, and center so far. Look at me getting all these shots in. Oh no! Oh, they cornered me back down to the totem pole. I wasn't even thinking about that. Why does Cortex love walking right into my opening shot? Like, he'll be moving in exactly the opposite direction. And then he'll just... ah, boy. Let me just lay a mine down. So it's just really rude, is it? Okay. Ah, dear. Oh, God, my weapon. My weapon. Yeah, I think Crash is probably the worst for this minigame variant. Just because of how long it takes for his weapon to come back. Ah, Tiny, stop it! I mean, if you get Tiny on your case, you've got no chance. Like, look at that. 13-second loss there, all because Tiny was hounding me. Get out of here. Oh, come on, one more. Thank God. Alright. That's a loss for Tiny. There goes. Ah, Cortex from the grave. Cortex gets his revenge on Crash. Man, at least the tank games are offensive enough that a round usually doesn't last too long with this. Let me scare you off, Cortex. Lay a mine down. How do you like that? Yeah, no chance. Look at all those weapons that were surrounding me. Ah, I went the wrong angle to avoid that one. Oh, mind himself. Ah. Oh, my weapon! Oh, see? Oh my god. The jungle games are just too open. Oh, the Jungle Fox game, rather. It's too... Oh, stop targeting me! I mean, that was a... Ah, no. Look at them. They're literally... All three of them were pointing directly at me there. How is this fair? There should be... Not only are they... Is their AI increased, supposedly, but, like... It's not a... What? It's not a free-for-all. It's a... One versus three. God. Yeah, no. I've got to try and maneuver around all of their attacks, which more often than not are all aiming for me, and at the same time maneuver myself so I can avoid the totem when it decides to come down. Stop it, Cortex! Look, Rillaroo has no damage yet! Target him! Cortex got missiles, did he? Alright, let me just keep you here, Rillaroo, so you'll be killed by the totem pole. Or you're in mine. Come on, Tony Paul. Drop, 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 drop. Nice. Alright, one more like that, please. I mean, run into my own weapon so I can get it back while I'm in invincibility frames. Alright, mine, please. Rillaroo once again, never mind. He was on full health. Alright. Oh god, I missed. I missed Tiny. Ugh, I hate Jungle Fox. Alright, nice. Tiny got himself with his own mine. Ah, great. Ah, Cortex! The tanks just don't move quick enough for you to dodge anything when you're at close range, and the enemy love to get you at close range. See, look at this. Like, what am I supposed to do against this? When you're playing in, like, a grid formation, the attacks can really only be going one way, so it's easy for you to predict and get around them. But with this, it's just not fun. There's no strategy here. It's just, can you avoid the bombardment? And will you get lucky enough with your angles that you'll hit them, but they won't hit you? See, look, they're all facing me! How am I supposed to win this? They should be going for each other, but more often than not, they just focus me. Aha! This'll help. Even with missiles, do like half their damage because they all focus me. I can't use them to my advantage. And when they get right up against you, you can't move because the treads get caught, or maybe it's a glitch even. But like, right there at the very end, when it didn't look like I was moving, and Cortex was focusing on me. I was moving the control stick in every single direction. No success, obviously. And mines are significantly less effective because, oh my god, it's only area of effect, it's not big ol' line. So, they're even useless, and there's less chance of them killing themselves with their own mines. Look here, Tiny's closing in on me, what am I supposed to do? God. They're all facing my direction. What are you supposed to do? Oh my god. Stop, Tiny. They're all, like, they're oh my Christ. This is just patently unfair. hasn't been hit yet! Like, you cannot... Oh my... This is some bullshitty shit. There, what is... Look at this. This is just an apt summary of this entire story mode. How are you supposed to come back from this? They had me focused in the bottom right corner. Well, how are you supposed to come back from that? It's impossible. God. Alright, here I might be able to shot. Assuming... I know it's just because I'm playing as Crash, but the weapon takes way too long to return to you. Rillaboo is doing very badly. They're all doing really badly, actually. I might be able to shot here. Get off the wall. Nice. But I can't guarantee I'm gonna have another good round like that. That's the problem. In some modes, the AI is well balanced and gives you a solid chance at victory. In others, it's this. Right here. How am I meant to come back from this? Tiny's, oh my god, they're all pointing at me! It's a free-for-all, or it should be. If you're gonna do a 1v3 round, at least be upfront about it. Oh god. Tiny, stop focusing on me! And then this is another case of like the ball rounds, even though they're very difficult. They're still well balanced. Like, you don't feel like their kicks aren't like obviously stronger. If they do team up on you, they're still at the whim of the balls. Right there, like there was nothing I could do there. They're focusing in on me again. I'm literally surrounded again. They're all facing me! And now they've got me cornered. Like, this is not fair! This episode's either going to be called N-Fair or N-Balanced. You can't even lay mines to make them get away from you because the area of impact is so small, it doesn't matter. I feel powerless here. I honestly feel like the game is against me and there's absolutely nothing I can do to even try to claw my way back. Like, at this point, it doesn't matter if you're playing as the strongest character or not. If it's 3v1, you're not gonna win. At least I got Rillaboo to kill himself. Ugh! Alright, I'm very close. Oh my god! Ah, god. No. Like, the absolute worst thing a video game can do is make you feel powerless. Like, if a video game is such that, like, victory feels like it is, like, completely out of your control if you get it or not, you've fucked up. Oh god. And the balls are too big as well, that's the other problem. The hitbox of the enemy weapons, and any weapon really, is just so massive. Like, if they were smaller, they'd be easier to maneuver around. You feel like you'd have some control there as well. In fact, what I said before wasn't 15 seconds. What I said before wasn't quite accurate. The worst thing every game can do isn't to make you feel unbalanced. It's to make you feel powerless. It's to make you feel out of control. You always want to feel like you're in control of a video game. And if a video game fucks that up, then it's just a failure of a video game. I probably wouldn't go that far because it's just one element of the game. But like, Tiny, please, just stay in the bottom right. Stay in the bottom right. Totem pole. That's one thing. Come on, Tiny. Oh no! It's too big! The only way I could get close enough to the point where I could hit him was if I moved in view of his weapon. What am I meant to do here? How am I meant to get around this? The game just puts you in unwinnable positions, because that's what it does. There was nothing I could do to stop two enemy AI bearing down on me like that. There's nothing I can do to adjust that. Jungle Bash is bottom tier, at least for single player. It is the absolute worst. And I've played Embolism. Tiny just took himself out with two mines. That's hilarious. Yeah, nothing I can do there either. They had me surrounded. They shouldn't have me surrounded. It's a 1v1v1v1! Alright, my angle of entry was wrong with my weapon there. I somehow got Rillaboo with it. They're closing in! What am I meant to do, game? I got Tiny with it at least, so that's something. Oh god, just kill Tiny, thank you. Get out of my way, and totem pole. Totem pole? Is the totem pole gonna jump off at all? Ah, of course. Wonderlory, die. Nice. That took longer than it usually does. Here we go. And now I'm in an unwinnable position. Yep. I was trying to maneuver those missiles, but no chance. No chance. Basically, Tiny and Rollaroo were both on full health there. That's practically what happened. No chance of victory for me. This is the one. Remember when I said 5 hours? I was wondering which one was gonna be. Yeah, I basically have to wait until they lock themselves into one direction and kill themselves with mines. That's the only way I'm winning this. I shouldn't have shot him there. He was gonna kill himself with a mine. Rillaroo has not been hit yet! Again, I should have let the mine do it. I don't feel like I'm playing a game. I feel like I'm in Groundhog Day, essentially, where I'm just doing the same thing over and over again, and it's completely out of my control. I can't do anything to aid my situation. I'm gonna get these missiles. No, I won't, because Cortex destroyed them! Thanks, Cortex! Alright, this one should be manageable. There we go. But even then, it's far from comprehensive. Like, look how much damage I had to take. I never feel like I can get off into a powerful lead, because... Like, in other tank levels, I could maneuver myself to a point where I was in the lead in some fashion. Like, I could like, focus Cortex, or I could, like... You know, but, like, here, I don't feel like I can do anything. Again, I feel oh, mine. That's handy. Oh, no. No! Oh, that was lucky. Oh, I let into the totem pole. Oh, thank Christ. I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna handle the platinum. That platinum relic is going to kill me. I will be destroyed. Alright, Toxic Dash, another unbalanced one. Two gold relics to get, and then I can make a start on Warpin 5. Never mind. I was about to say, the good thing about like having them be so fast is that they can clear that barrel for me, but they didn't. Oh, thanks, Rillaroo. Again, I didn't see any boosts she was using there. I guess they've just got reinforced cards. Pretty easy to be the arena champions when you cheat. The good news is with more obstacles in... Toxic Dash. I should have an easier time of holding a lead. Mate, getting into the lead and holding it. Oh, it turned around. Oh dear. Alright, there we go. Wow, didn't go to- Oh no! Oh, that was bullshit right at the end. Right at the end! That bullshit. Thank you. Okay. Gotten off to a flyer this time. Wow, how's Koalakon not even made a lap yet? How has Koalakon not finished a single lap? Call yourself an arena champion? You must be so embarrassed right now. I can't even be focused on, like, saving all my Wumpa Fruit for the final lap. I just need to be focused on using whatever Wumpa Fruit I collect to stay far enough away from the other races that they can't affect me. Luckily, my lead at this point is so sizable that it shouldn't matter. There we go. Man, they had a shocker that time. Alright, here we go. Hit that barrel for me, please. Thank you. Alright, Koalakon was having a significantly better time of it this time. They all hit at the same time there. That was simultaneous. Synchronized fuck up. What a glorious thing to see. Okay. Oh my god. Alright, thankfully he fell off as well. Did you see Rilla revere towards where I fell off? Like he was trying to make me screw up? Oh, no. I swear to god I was turning. Alright, it's pretty close at this point, but... Oh, Rilla! My god, of course he got a fucking... See, now they're swarming me. This is becoming very unfair now. I can't even do anything. I haven't been able to control myself for, like, half of this race. They've been focusing me! Look at him veer towards me to use the bumper thing. Yeah. This is unwinnable. Dingodon did not have a single boost there. He should not have been able to... Oh, okay, I was focusing on Koalakon, but it was Rillaroo that was in the lead. Man. What a fucking string of... sabotage. Very easy to be the arena champions when you A, cheat, and B, resort to dirty tactics. Alright, how's it going? Dingo Dial is my competition, and I've just overtaken him. And he focused on me. Of course he did. I'm gonna use mine first, there we go. See, again, Rillaroo. Turning my direction, and how did Dingo Dial overtake me? Fall off, Dingo Dial thing. Yeah. Oh, Rillaroo! Again, this really feels like it's a 1v3. Not to the same extent, obviously, but... Alright, need to... Oh, no! Oh, thank god. Oh, dear. Oh, I had to take that corner. Damn it. That was my fault. I should have taken that corner better. Here we go. Didn't hit the barrel this time, no sweat. Turn around. He didn't have any Wumpa Fruit! Yep. Well, hang on, what? Turn around! Oh, this has been a bad one. Turn around! Ah. This one's a shocker. I'm sorry, guys. This is not an accurate demonstration of my Crash Bash Dash minigame abilities. Like, this is an awful round. Hang on. Sorry. I definitely crossed that finish line. Okay, there. It gave me the lap then. Okay. I need to not do fucking that. I need to be very optimal here if I want to come back. Oh, okay, I swear to God, Qualicon, that wasn't a lap. I swear that counted as two. Alright, there we go. Turn the corner properly. Come on. Alright, there's the lead. Let's keep it, please. Turn! Oh my god. I swear sometimes my... Get out, Qualicon. Try to sabotage me. Oh dear. Too fast. This one should be in the bag. Oh dear. That's fine. They're still too far behind. I should have this. There we go. One more of those, please. Thank you. Oh jeez. Stay away from me, Dingo Dial. I said stay away from me, Dingo Dial. Alright, there's Dingo Dial. Oh, God. Alright. Let me get back ahead. Ah, dear. Come on, fall off, Dingo Dial. I'm a lap behind him. Fall off the track, Dingo Dial. Oh my god. So he fell off the track there, but that doesn't do me any good. That one does me some good. What? Oh, see, again, they're teaming up again. Yeah, this is over. I think I'd almost have a shocker here for me to kind of play. Yeah. So that wasn't me losing, that was the opponents swarming me. Ah, Dingo Dial. Again, any chance they get, they just target me. Die. Again, Dingo Dial's man of the hour. Oh, he actually hit someone. He actually attacked the computer. What a baffling display of friendly fire. Qualicon trying to do the wrong way technique to attack me there. Oh, yeah, I shouldn't have gone for that one. Oh, look at Qualicon once again go out of his way to hit me. Ah, no, turn. Oh, jeez. Stay away! Thank you. One more like that. Or even better than that. That's also an option. Oh, that time he actually pushed me ahead and I turned back for some reason. Ah, I never hit them. Who's in the lead? Oh, it's me. Dingo Dial! Okay. Oh my god. Still Dingo Dial. Gotta push off the track. I gotta get ahead. Ugh. That was pretty handy, actually. Wait for the clear away. Okay. This time I should have it. Barring any more AI camaraderie. In fact, just to make sure. Yay! One more gold relic. Okay. Sorry, I just had a baffling email there. Someone's email got sent to me by mistake, but doesn't matter. That's not what you came for. You came to see me get this last gold relic before moving on to some new mini games. Finally. All right. So these arena champions are Coco, Brio, and Cortex. Oh, vacuum! First time. That never happens. Two vacuums in a row! Well, ain't that something. Alright, not doing too badly so far, but once again, all my balloons have disappeared. There's the shoes I know and love, and hate. Where's the yellow balloons? Where are they? What's going on? See, if you're ahead, it just doesn't give you balloons for a bit. It's some baffling rubber banding mechanic, or catch up thing, like in... I almost need the vacuum just to make yellow balloons appear. That's fine, Cortex, take me closer to this one. One more, please. Damn it. Where are my yellow balloons? Well, there was one. That's worth it to get the vacuum off Cortex. And that's a victory for me. Fairly comprehensive one at that, look at that. Three, two, one, go. Ah, keep missing that first one. Alright, come on. Damn it. Take me closer to this one. Hell yeah. Please. Ah, oh dear, I'm not doing so well this time. Damn it, where are my balloons? Like, I'm not even in the lead anymore, but my balloons don't show up. Damn it. Where are my balloons? Ah, of course. And watch this. Never mind, they're just shoes. I don't care about them. You can have them for all I care. Alright, please be vacuum. Damn it. Fucking, where's the yellow balloons? There are no. Alright. Give me a chance to, like, make things fair after all the no showing up yellow balloons. And a victory. And that's the last of the gold relics for now. I say for now because when we do the Whopper 5 mini games, we're gonna get gold relics for them as well, obviously. So, moving on For the first time ever to open five. After a pee break. Thank you.